So friends, welcome back to Short Tricks. I'm Avinash and in this video we will learn how to use stickers while chatting on WhatsApp. But before moving further, please subscribe to this channel. You can subscribe this channel by clicking this red subscribe button and also click the bell button so you will be updated with my latest videos. And you can also use these social media plugins to visit my social media pages. Now come on the trick. So first of all, open your mobile and open Play Store and then search Stickerly. Let me spell you, that is STI. As you can see, it's already in the search history, so just open it and install it. Once the application will get successfully installed, just open the application. And after that you will get many stickers there. You can choose any stickers as per your choice and also you can use multiple stickers. So let me show you with the sticker of Ramayana and Mahabharat. So just click on add. After that sticker will download automatically in your mobile phone. And once the stickers get downloaded, just close that application and open your WhatsApp. Then choose the chat and then click on that emoji option. Then click on that sticker option and you can get all the stickers here. Just tap on the sticker to send. That's all about the video. Thank you for watching.